here is how I smashed the record. Brands Hatch, it's National A License Test A2. What I did to beat. I'll come back up here in a second. Here it comes. So I got a 14.024, 14.024 on a 14 and a half second track. So I'll do the replay right now. The settings, what you're gonna do is you're gonna turn all, here we'll pause this right here. I'll explain to you the car setup. Car setup is always important, very, very important. Test license A2 with the Lotus Elise. So you go into your driving settings, you turn the traction control all the way off, completely off. Turn your anti-lock brakes to an 8 or a 9, either or, 8 or 9. And then you just drive the thing into the corner as hard as you can. And as deep and as far as you can. You just drive the hell out of the thing into the corner. Alright, so I'm going to resume the playback. Yeah, here we go. And now, I'm going to do it from another angle. That way you understand where, let's go. And just drive the hell out of the thing into the corner. Just drive it into the corner. And you will smash it at 14 seconds. Let's see. From a hood, let's see if we can see a hood view. Here we go. Just barrel it into the corner and just barrel it around. Just right there, almost drifting it. And you will have a 14 second run, and it's pretty damn quick. Let's watch it again. Just so if you want to find out exactly how it's done. Burst! Do you hear the shift down? And then just barreling it through the corner and then shifting up and then through the gate. And you're done. This has been another random video brought to you by Jamram.